The first step in identifying a good chocolate is understanding whether it is real chocolate or compound. Real chocolate is made of cocoa butter, whereas compound is made of vegetable fat. Real chocolate melts in your hand, melts in your mouth, because cocoa butter melts at a temperature which is lower than your body temperature.